video where I will show you my custom colored nameplates and give you a link for that as well. So you should be interested in this if you're a Mythic Plus player, just for playing better individually or for leading your team into, like, you have a really quick overview that can help you also assign what other people are kicking. So I can put my, like, I can put my Shammy really quick on the star, and I can put my Rogue really quick on Diamond, and I can say I take Skull for myself and just do really big pull. So I'm doing this with Threadplates. Threadplates is an add-on that I'm using that is highly customizable nameplates, and they have this custom nameplates. So what I'm giving to you will basically include all of these 86 custom nameplates that I made, and I made them out of a system. So the system is, there are red is hostile, then there is yellow is neutrals, some reds are smaller, like if they're not so important, so Scrimshaw Goddess for example are red because they're really small, and it helps me figure out what's more important on the screen. Then I use orange is the ones that can be kicked or pummeled, and then there is blue are the ones that need a stun or a gouge or something else than a kick. So of course it's not a perfect system, but it really, like, for example, it doesn't always say what can be spell reflected and what cannot. You can have solve that in other ways, such as weak aura sounds for example, but this is just going to help you so much in Mythic Plus. I really think this is like mandatory if you're playing on high keys, unless you have someone doing this for you. It just makes your job so much easier. Anyway, I will give you this link now, and hope you enjoy. Wait, the way you install it is like this. So first you need to install the add-on, Tidy Plates, Thread Plates. I think it's actually in two words, so it's Thread Plates, or maybe it's just called Thread Plates nowadays. I think that's the one. And then you download the two files in the link below this video, and you put the two files into this folder that I will show you now. And then overwrite old files if necessary. And this is the where you put the files. C program files or wherever World of Warcraft is installed. World of Warcraft retail, WTF account, your account name, and saved variables. If you put it into saved variables and you log in, your thread plates will have these color codes. So there you go. I hope someone finds them useful.